Osh Entertainment.
Songs of those days were on point, eh? Someone dedicates to you a song, and you know what's up. You know? I think you remember songs like, I wanna wake up with you. I want you to be the first thing that I see. You just know this is a marriage proposal. But the Ugandan version of that song is Dodo Peka, Jagara Kulia Sumbuza. You know? Can I touch you there? Touch you deep inside? You remember those songs. You know what's up. The Ugandan version of that song is Dion Tekeyo. When I get the feeling, I want sexual healing. You know the guy wants a leg. The Ugandan version of that song is Mwami, Mwami, Mwami. And we grew up listening to songs and people would put words where they don't know the real lyrics, eh? Like, it's your wedding day, it's your wedding day, oh, it's your wedding day. Mukwano yambala nkutwale. People would fix that. I thought those things ended long time ago. Ugandans are crazy. Some men are not laughing, they're just looking at the legs. You know, there is a friend of mine who asked me, eh, Aggie, I've known you for 10 years, I've never seen in leggings. I told Anyabo, I have my own leggings. These are original leggings, what do you want from me? There's a chick I bumped into at the entrance. You know when you joke about the legs and someone has never seen them up close, they think it's just a joke. She's like, hey, you girl, you mean every those are your real legs? I told her, no, I have borrowed them to come and perform. You know, Ugandans, you ask very silly questions, eh? I tell me, Ndimukou, now I give silly answers. There is one who sent me a friend request. Immediately he was in my inbox. Hi, are you a comedian? I told him, no, I'm a witch doctor. How can I help you? But I think whoever is bewitching me is in this audience. I have gained weight everywhere. The legs have refused. If there is a lady here in a long distance marriage, please, my condolences. It is painful. But when the guy calls you and says, sweetie, I will be home this weekend, you even get confused. You say, oh, I just remain like this and he finds me there. Do you know how it is difficult to move around Kampala with evidence that your article was amended? The way I suffered when I was pregnant with my daughter. You know, you're walking your own things, you pass a border stage, you hear one. Muzamiru, rengera buwomi bwa bulangiti. I don't know why, for some reason, those people think every pregnant woman in the park is going to Mulago. Oba, who told them? I am there with my stomach in the park, walking my own things. One grabs me, Nyabo. It's home like I was. I told him, Neka now. Neka to Manila is like, oh, why? Nga weraga. Go movie. Eya kufunisa olubuto nga yasiba omutima. You know, I had that boy of mine when I was at campus. Now he's taller than me. He's a big boy. He's very long. I don't know where I got the height from. I'm not that tall. Every time I move with him, people think he's my brother. So during all days we were going to town, we boarded a taxi. As you are entering, the conductor tells him, Yanga, oyo mwanyoko mumpe. So he does not know Luganda. He asked me, Mommy, what is mwanyoko? Also me, I didn't want to over-explain. I told him, it is what they pay these conductors at the end of the day. Immediately he turned to the conductor. I told him, conductor, I will give you mwanyoko when we reach Ntinda. I was in the taxi coming here today. I sat in front with the driver. So the conductor says, Sebastika Demas, or where is this? Ladies, have you ever gone to the saloon and you leave it feeling you have arrived? Now you know you are smart. That is how I left the saloon when I cut my hair last week. I entered my gate, the neighbors were there still gossiping. As soon as I entered, they kept quiet. I passed, I greeted them, mujebare, mujebare. Entered my house, then I came to the window. I heard one of them say, Lakwena leronga nyiride. I no longer stress myself with people in Kampala. You come to me with your nonsense, I disarm you with Luo. There's a lady who called me last week. It was a wrong number, sincere. But immediately I answered, the woman had talked like 1,000 words. I picked, hello. When nyabo, nyabo vira kubawa, getomani getuava, nyabo nyaku sokola muamanyo. I'm like, eh? It seems you have called the wrong number. Getomani ira, nyakuloga, know your wrong number, muloge. You know someone can bewitch you jokingly for nothing. That is when the adult in me came out. I told her, you want an ingo? Ibirogonga? The next thing I heard was, doo, 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 doo. From my home, I sent you out today, up to town. It's 1-5. Now, yeah, I gave the conductor 2K. We reach Uganda house, the guy, I tell him balance. He just looks at me, tells me, Zezo. I told him, conductor, pay nyeng larikeda. Habi pie imuri. The guy looked at me and said, Bozi wamba de mutualo. Thank you, good night.
Osh Entertainment.